Who is Ultimate Cable? On Earth 2107, Cable is not the son of Cyclops and Madeline Pryor. He is actually an older version of Wolverine from alternate timeline. His real name is James Howlett. Cable's life was identical to the present time Wolverine, until Apocalypse arrived and battled the X-Men. Many of the team died during the battle, and Apocalypse absorbed Cable's healing factor and ripped off his left arm. Sometime after the battle was over with Apocalypse the victor, Cable's left arm was used against him, and it scarred his face. Because of his lack of healing factor, the scarring on his face remained, so he traveled back in time to train the X-Men to fight Apocalypse.